Call Mark Jacobs.
Oh. Thank you.
Are you a pig?
Do I look like a cop?
Don't be an idiot. She just said she's doing something for school.
I just said that so I can get in here. You can get away with a lot more when people don't take you seriously. I'm writing a book.
About what?
The Misunderstood Girls of Victoria. I've been doing some research.
Why did you come here?
Because I had a friend who used to live here when I was a kid. Anyways, I'd love to talk to you guys if you're interested. I'm gonna leave my number. And you can call me if you want to.
Wait. You live in New York?